there's an expression in English, he's running like a chicken with his head cut off. It's well known. But conversely, there isn't an expression in English that says he's thinking like a chicken with his body cut off. I think that's because we can think of our body without a mind, but we can't think of the mind without a body. Because even if Shirley MacLaine and Lobsang Rampa or Madame Blavatsky, those people are right, and the soul keeps on going, we are very, very, very attached to the body. And that is that.